tremendous piece of shit. I lie about almost everything I can, just for pure entertainment and for attention, for self-satisfaction. I finally admit I'll do just about whatever I can to live, to feel alive inside. I'm just experiencing the ride. I don't see what the big deal is. We did all this since we were kids. Isn't it time we grow up? Listen here, I don't know what you've been told, but we're still the kids and we're still grown. This is the ride, so everyone hold on tight. Tell the world that we're not gonna drown, 'cause we're not going down. We came here to mountain climb, and we're heading toward the top. I'm in a pretty comfortable position. Why would I risk it? I guess I've been up to mischief, but what would I benefit from proving good penship? Your music's not good, it's explicit. Fuck me, have I been drifting? Shit, I just thought I was most gifted. Well, you thought wrong, shithead. Now, how you wanna end it? I guess like this. I grew up a prince from the land where I lived. People thought me a whiz, that I hardly miss. When pinpointing what it is that makes some dizzy, then I diss Drizzy, and now I admit I don't know the biz, like I know how to spit. I don't know if this is interesting to kids or only Tom Hanks, but don't mind what I say, it's just how I play. Sick and deranged as any could claim to be to this day. I really got a weak heart, just 'cause I smoked for so long. But I recall the good parts of life by far, when my thoughts aren't picked apart or random art put there by Satan, who betrays him, who ain't relaying what he should be saying to hype up mysteries, mayhem. And I've been this me since day one, just not from this angle. Still mostly I pray for new ways to raise us until heaven can take us. Until